past is the past, you know. It's a new day, bro. My day. Gotta do it now.
It goes down in the kingdom.
Let's go, Big Pat. Hey! Go, twerk. Hey, come on, hard. Let's go, work. Come on, finish. Let's go. Finish. Let's go. Money. Up. Ah, come on now. Don't leave it short. Big dog, come on. Good. That heavy ball, Ashley. Come on. Work. Work. Good. Good work. Come on. Chop bank. Good. Hey, chop bank.
Touch it. Back up.
Listen up. When you get your uniform, you're going to need to try it on. We got to make sure they all fit, okay? So get your uniform, go to the locker room, try it on. Do they need to come out?
Explain it.
Okay.
Hey, bring it in.
Let's do that. You're going to get your, listen up. You're going to get your uniform, put it on.
Start right there.
And then come back out. Okay, come back out and take a seat. All right.
Do me a favor. Hey, leave your sheet where it is, okay? So grab it. Here you go, Donovan. Lewis. You're right here.
Luis.
Give me your sheet. Take that's your stuff.
Oh, buddy.
Not here, huh?
Short stoop.
Yep, but leave the paper where it is. Aaron, you're over here.
Appreciate it, coach.
No doubt. Leave your sheet.
Huh?
Leave the paper here on the ground.
Can you call my name?
No, I got you.
Oh.
What number you get?
What's this?
The shorts?
Oh, yeah.
All right, Trevor got 12.
I want you, but... Hey. MJ in the cut.
That man good?
Yeah, once you're not getting your food.
We'll just chill. We'll talk to you and your mom. You all bold?
My name is
Yeah.
Huh?
Extra
Child.
My
name is Lord. I know. Large shorts.
So write it down, bro.
Yeah, I got a large.
It's too big.
You need a medium.
Yeah.
It's all good and good.
You need a medium shirt?
We all
You said size wasn't a small. Like
I'm not
really
worried about the shorts.
You said the shorts are too big?
No, I said I'm good with all this.
Just the shirt. Shirt. You good, Pat?
I'm good.
It's too small.
And then
that's perfect, man. That fits you good. That's large though.
We don't have any other options.
No, y'all rolling with it right now. We'll get it ironed out.
Yeah.
Just get through it and we'll hook you up.
We roll tomorrow.
I
didn't
like
you. We roll.
Hey, don't leave no bags on the track on the ground, guys.
Let's go.
Come here. You all right? Can you roll with it? You got to rock with it for now. We going to hook you up. Are you confident? Are you confident? As long as you're confident. You got to be confident. Ain't that great?
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah, small would be probably best.
These boys fit it up.
All the shirts are larger than extra large.
Yeah. We fit it up now.
Stretch out.
I could sleep with this at night.
No. Where's DJ? Oh, okay. These are yours good?
Mine's finna be like a dress. Hold on.
But the uniform, you got a large uniform?
Yeah. I don't know. My mom was.
But let me see.
Look at this, though.
You don't have any pride after armoring up with your brand new unis. If you can't get excited, then we have nothing else for you. I'm just being very real. If you can't get excited right now knowing that, again, you are, one, now representing the brand with your play, right? Because that's the one thing that we didn't do last weekend, right? So we'll chalk it up with just saying, hey, look, maybe you guys didn't look like you feel good or look good, right? So that's a wrap. You're going to look good. Now the question is, are you going to play good? The question is, are you going to play together?
Have pride. When we wear our gear outside of this facility, we're representing this facility, okay? Have pride in this uniform when you put it on. If you're out and about and you have your shooting shirt on or this Protect This Kingdom shirt on, that means you're stepping out, you're being respectful, you're having character. When people look at you, they should be able to tell, man, there's just something about that dude right there, you know what I mean? Have pride when you're wearing this. Pride.
Pride of mine.
When you see them, they ain't even growling. They just walking in the woods. If you were in the woods and you saw this pack of lions, you're ready to hunt. They're all on the same mission. Whatever that mission is, they all on the same mission, walking in line, ready to go kill. If you see this, you're gonna turn around. Your heart's gonna beat. You might freeze. And can't think, but you're going to run, you're going to do something. That's what you need to do when you're out there on the court. People need to be seeing killers.